Sometimes you just have to tip your hat to the opponent.